It was sacrilegious to reduce God's miraculous creation down to a series of collisions between tiny inanimate spheres. Boltzmann, then as an